Humans need water to survive. Each astronaut requires about a gallon of water per day. But sending supplies of water to space is difficult and expensive. Resupply will become impossible as humans travel deeper into space. The ability to recycle water on long-term exploration missions is critical to NASA's ability to complete those missions. Thanks to the brine processor, part of the International Space Station's water recovery system, NASA has the ability to recycle 98% of the water collected from the U.S. segment on the orbital outpost, meeting the threshold necessary for water recovery on long-duration space exploration missions. Like something out of science fiction, water from astronauts' breath and sweat is collected by special air conditioners that dehumidify the space station's cabin air. The system also collects the crew's urine and runs it through a urine processor, which produces brine. In 2021, a special brine processor assembly was added to the system, extracting more water and helping to demonstrate that goal of reclaiming 98% of the space station U.S. segment's water. By working toward closing the water loop, NASA engineers are saving millions of dollars and taking us one step closer to long-duration expeditions to the Moon, Mars, and deep space.